Hey beautiful friends, I'm Radhika and welcome back to my channel. So friends, today I came up with the very beautiful expressions box for May month. As you can see, this is a structured box I have received. So before telling you about this beautiful box, I request you to please subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so that you can get notification whenever I will upload a new video. So for those who have not know about the expressions box is a monthly beauty subscription box in rupees 350, which provides you a bag, a good pretty big bag, as you can see, along with 4 to 5 skincare and makeup plus jewelry into it. So can you imagine, in 350 you receive so many products. So let's start with May month expressions box. So this is the box, and I received this bag almost a week back, but I was so busy that I did not able to shoot any video. So now here I am. So this is the bag, and I like this bag so much. I like this kind of bag so much. This is a structured bag. Everything will be very organized in this kind of bag, and I like this bag so much that I ordered another box for my sister. And can you see the bag, the quality of the bag with this sling? And this is not actually a cross sling. You can take this bag as a side bag. And here is the opening, this kind of opening. And let me just show you the bag from inside. So this is the bag from inside, quite spacious and quite sturdy. Also, there is a chain inside it, as you can see. So I like this bag very much. There are total four colors available in this bag, and I chose this color, and I chose a white color combination for my sister because she like that color so much. So moving on to the next product. So next product I have already used from this bag, and this is from Rhyme company, and this is a strawberry scrub, and this is suited to for all skin type with strawberry extract. And this is of 200 ml product and worth rupees 130. So this is very reasonably priced product. And I actually use this product, let me just show you. As you can see, I have already used this product, and this one is so creamy that after using this, I especially use this on my feet, and my feet are like so dry skin. And after using this, and see, the granules are so small that I just love this product. Like after using this product, I never feel to use any cream on my foods after using this. This is so creamy, and I like this product so much. So I'll ask her if I can get only this scrub alone, or in my future subscription I will pay separately for this scrub in another variant too. I like this scrub so much, as this is a new brand for me, but it works very well on my foot. So moving on to the next product. Next product is from Face and Fair. This is a mixed fruit facial gel for smoothness and softness of skin, enriched with fruit extract. This is a 60 ml product, and this was manufactured in January 2018, and I cannot see the price of this product, but this is manufactured in Delhi only. And here are all the ingredients written over here, and how to use method is also written over here. So there are, I think, two or three variants in this, and I go for this kind of, though this is not any choice, but I ask her to give me this one, fruit one, and this is also a very hydrating gel for your face. I will try to use this as my makeup base before applying BB cream or CC cream, as I use aloe vera gel, Patanjali aloe vera gel till date, but I want to give a try to this product too. This is actually very good, and fragrance is, you know, kind of poppins, like in our childhood we used to eat poppins. So its fragrance is exactly like that poppins toffee. So yeah, I believe this will be a very good product too. I will definitely use this. So moving on to the next product, and next product is a eyeliner for Yankeena, and this is a 36 hours precision eyeliner. I already have this eyeliner with me, and I'm using this almost on regular basis, and this has almost become empty now. As you can see the pigmentation, how pretty black is this. And let me tell you friends, this is a very long lasting eyeliner. It's smudge proof, it's waterproof, and as my eyelids are so oily, it still stay on my eyes almost for 10 to 11 hours without any touch up. I like this product so much, as I'm using this eyeliner for last 3 months now, and it's become very light. Maybe it's almost, you know, see, it's almost over. So I'm very happy that I received a new one, and I'm really very happy. And this is a highly recommended product. You should have this one with you in your vanity kit. Then moving on to the next product. Next products are from is jewelry pieces. So the next piece is this. This is a feather earring which I have received, and I received a beautiful peacock color. And normally we don't get this kind of color easily, and I'm very happy that I received this color, because I have two kurtis of this color, and normally I wear white earrings with them because I don't have this color in my collection. So I'm pretty happy, and this is very very lightweight. Let me just show you. This is so lightweight, and there is a stopper came with this. This is the stopper, so this is also a very good thing. So I like this feather earring so much. I didn't have any this kind of earring in my collection, so I'm again very happy with this product too. Then the last product of the box is this bracelet. This is a white and black bracelet, and I have seen similar bracelet in other boxes with only this blue stone, but in this we have received a black and white combination stone with this bracelet, and it is of very good material. This is quite stretchy, but I think it is quite small for my hand. Let me just try to put it. So this is how it looks on my hand. So I like this jewelry piece too, as this is very nice. And the good part is, when you curate a box and you curate a bracelet kind of thing or a ring kind of thing, then you should keep your in your mind that there are healthier girls also exist in this world, and they can also, you know, want to wear this kind of jewelry. So this is very good thing that this is a stretchable bracelet. So this is the overall expressions box for the month of May, and I'm very very happy and satisfied with all the products, and highly recommend you to go for this scrub. This is an awesome product I have used. So friends, if you like my this video, then please share my video with your friends, and like my this video, and tell me which is your favorite product in the month of May box expressions. Thank you so much for your time and for your patience.